Vids is life, bro. Going on YouTube. Of course, I'm the first one off.
Yeah.
Camera always goes first.
Everyone, just don't look now, but look at the driver in that Toyota Corolla right now. You tell me if that's a man or a woman. Not right now, but don't look. Don't all stare at once.
This place is packed.
Oh, yeah. I can't even see my phone right now. It's so bright. This concrete is like, has not been touched in years. Where's Grandpa?
Right on your board.
Why? Okay, wait, why? Okay. I feel like I'm...
You almost... I did pass.
I fell asleep for like 10 minutes and then Coach hit like a bomb. I was like, yeah, that's not going to work out for me.
Let's see if we're... There's Homestead.
Oh, my hip is killing me. I don't know why either.
We're not up here, sadly. We brought a jersey, though.
I thought we already had a jersey up here.
No. Last time we went here, or at least when I went here. Look, even Union isn't here.
Look, Carmel, that's new.
Is this this year's? Oh, like, you guys are like, oh, this is this year's.
Well, it's not the actual thing, but it's a replica.
Parker, state champs 01.
The very first track and field meet is. This is actually the.
I like the guy. In the
they actually team, ran so. From prison.
To be honest, 1901 track team stage.
I like that guy just standing in the middle.
Team scoring in the first 25 years.
Why do they all have That's their wrong. Hair parted down the middle?
He got the face
because
man.
It's hot.
You don't think it's hot,
dude? I think they're such a.
Coach Grandpa, I don't see you up here.
Look
at these pole vaulter poles, wearing bamboo and stuff. Archie, you familiar with these?
Yes, dude, I said it already. That's what I was trained on, the bamboo poles.
I don't see how you're gonna use this. She broke some of her records. That's who had the record.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Mikhail Manon.
Myself.
Does that mean she's gonna go to the Olympics?
Well, she won the 100, 200, 400
junior.
All 4 years.
Did she like win the juniors too?
She was second.
Oh, yes, yeah, because she won all. Yeah. Yes.
She
won 400.
Yes. Oh, yeah, 4x4.
Yes.
Oh, they got gold too. I guess I didn't realize that.
You're obscurely hidden somewhere? Honoring Gary Tolstein, 50-year gold. What is this? Gary Roosevelt, the Velt.
Open that page, highlight your name.
From 4 to 6 to 75.
Parker, this is
watching the Tube Line from 1964.
Yeah. That's why are
they? Oh, he is. He's going fast. We were, if our guy would have taken it. Well, of course,
they give out the medals for the top five or six. Did they tell you times?
Right there. Which one is this?
1960.
Oh, was that hair? Is that? Oh, that's just a white guy that was wearing in the background.
Hey, caramel. Oh, caramel again. Caramel. It's
caramel.
Caramel's country. Goodness gracious. Champion. 1976, 78, 79, 81, 82, 87, 88, 93, 96, 2008. And then years they didn't win.
No, I didn't. I got them around Christmas time.
Yeah.
You brought in practice ones.
I'm pretty sure.
To,
What team is this?
Start and finish lines in the middle of the straight.
They burn on it. They should like having this guy was a Steve Meek when I was a senior, that guy right there, Mandry. And he ran for Wisconsin.
Golden anniversary team.
50 years ago.
Oh. People who just won the
50 years ago, yeah. So he wasn't in before that, but because I think they put what's his name in the silver anniversary. Or the guy that's our record holder.
Gary?
Yeah.
New finally made it in on the golden anniversary. It took him 50 years, man. What do you got to do? 3-time All State?
Yeah.
Look at these shoes. We used to run very similar to these right here.
Mm.
And then with spikes were more or less right there.
Yeah.
Things have changed in 50, 60 years. What can I say? You're here. You had some really good cross-country teams in the 50s and 60s. Was Anderson, a bunch of them. Morris is on one of these videos in here, you know?
Yeah.
In the mile or something.
2001 World Police and Fire Games. That's cringy. And it's felt, too. Who in the world would wear a hat like that? When have we ever had, like, javelin with wood shaft? When have we ever had javelin?
We haven't.
Well, they have their own.
Hmm.
For Gary. Gary, Indiana, not Louisiana, but Gary, Gary, Indiana.
Oh.
You never saw that movie, did you, where they sang that song? Right here in River City.
Not a single white man on the board.
I got one similar to that.
You serious?
What?
A sweater like that?
No, that's a pullover.
Oh. That's what mine.
Well, they don't do them anymore.
I wish I could.
Yeah, they go straight to the jacket.
My grandpa went to
Hancock. Oh, look at this. Look.
He was, his class was the first year that switched from sweaters to jackets, and he was so mad that he didn't get a sweater that he didn't wear his jacket ever.
See, in high school, they used to get, when we were in high, they gave you the sweaters with the letters on it, you know. And then, you like, I got a jacket, but you had to buy, you bought them.
Yeah, no, my...
But not many people had jackets, all letters from her.
Yeah, no, my... At my grandpa's school, you had to have a certain amount of, like...
Points.
Yeah, to get a jacket.
This is how you got a letter when I was in high school. You had to score and half the meets, meaning you had to be one of the top 5 runners.
Yeah.
And half the meets. If you were all in, this is what you get a letter. We had guys who got letters as juniors, or as sophomores.
Yeah,
juniors. Because they got rested because some better runners come in and they want to
be the last.
And so, they were one of the first teams to ever go to a cross country camp, read where they went to their camp. It was a little farther away than here. Maine.
Oh my God. Why did they go to Maine?
You got
I thought they went to Yellowstone.
I thought it was Maine. see what it says on here.
It's out west somewhere. God.
16-time Big South Conference champion.
That's just reserved for big people, not small ones.
I like that.
You like that skinny girl.
Well, I like that baby.
He's the big one. The big one, man. Yeah. Put that Gene Pool of you and her together, and no telling what you come up with, the slowest shot putter you've ever seen.
Oh,
no. Oh, big day.
I did take one.
Coach.
How's that cream pie taste?
Tastes like cream pie.
Okay, that one too.
Great. It's kind of tasty.
Not for everybody. They're not for everybody, bro. These are my late night snacks.
You're putting on a little weight.
I don't care.
I need it.
Can I have one too?
No.
Mm-hmm. No, look, you don't have a cream pie.
You don't ask him for my cream pies,
all right? My cream pie.
Whoa, dude.
Get under my seat, boy.
Can you not yell?
My cream pie. Give me back my cream pie. These ain't cheap.
What are you doing back there?
I
got slammed into the cream pie box.
I'm trying to take my cream pie.
Wait, did you just switch? Or was it just because I was looking in the mirror?
You're looking in the mirror.
Like
really actually, no, everyone swaps sides.
Yes.
I swear, some get off my mic.
How's your menu, buddy?
Greg, you ain't getting the cream pies no more, man.
I'll take them if I want.
RK, I think you're gonna push the button.
Uh oh, buddy.
Yeah.
Button push.
Get up.
Takes the cream pies.
What are you doing?
He's trying to take Archie's cream pies.
No, Archie's still great cream pies.
Anybody got any water?
Yeah, I got water.
I feel like that.
Yeah,
boy.
Bad.
You can have it.
I have agua.
Why are you out of water already?
What is in?
What?
Oh, I sat on my hat.
Oh, I'm never taking my cream pies, jack wagon.
It smelled good.
That was a good one.
Alright. How wait, how many cream pies do you have left now?
Probably four.
How many did you take?
Uno.
And then Cooper had one.
One only took one.
Wait, maybe there's five.
Is there only six
two.
In there?
Yeah, you liar. Oh, you want to give this one? All
right, there's five left. And I swear, if I wake up and a cream pie's gone, I'm coming for next, boys.
Oh, this ain't mine. If I wake up and there's still stuff underneath my seat that's yours, I'm taking a cream pie.
Ah.
Mark.
Gotcha.
No.
I don't think that still hurts. I think
you're awesome.
Mickey D's, BK.
I'll take it.
Hey now, you're a rock star.
You're a cream pie, bro.
Oh,
why we eating that Burger King?
Cause it's good.
You can go to McDonald's.
I'm going to McDonald's.
You going? Okay,
we always go there.
I'm McDonald's.
I'm taking a cream.
Oh wait, no.
I'm gonna pay with cream pies.
I'm Burger King. You're McDonald's. I'll be having it my way, and you'll be
having it.
Burger King is open.
It's dark in there, bro.
Late night snackies.
I want to go to Burger King, dude. Yeah, neither do I. It's burgers. Yeah, because if I want to, yeah, absolutely not. It's lunch hour and.
Roll up into your fast food restaurant.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to be climbing through that drive through window. You watch me. Yo, boys, what's up? Oh man. Oh, there's right, it's right there.
I see.
Who all went over there? Will did and Luke with jack wagons. Oh, how funny. Coach.
Where's Powerade?
It's flavor. All drinks. Oh, you could have just gone to all
and
drinks.
Just figure out what flavor of Powerade you
no, want. No, let's go back to all drinks.
Hit, yeah, yeah, that one. That, press it. There you go. Then Powerade.
Powerade Zero.
Oh,
wow. Oh, I'm getting the fancy. Gross one.
All right.
Don't go away.
What, the food or the
drink?
Oh. Eat it.
Oh, great. I won't make you guys wait.
What's my button? What do I push for?
Ice. Blobber medium fry.
My defense turnover is going to be dick.
Burger King.
I guess I can't say anything. I got that yesterday.
Big sandwich, little man.
Good guy. I think I'm messing around with my fast food.
Be doing the ultimate suicide today, boys. You're gonna get me to high C, and I'm gonna hit every single flavor.
Oh, that's a good idea. I might try that. I might steal your idea.
I have some like flavored drink. He went to like FC.
Oh, I'm only gonna be able to fit the top row.
Don't miss out on more orange vanillas. Okay. Let's see if I can fit everything in here. I'm just gonna tap on each one.
Okay, we're gonna go to orange. No, aw.
What?
More. High C. Orange. Raspberry. Orange vanilla.
A what?
Aqua stripper.
Aqua stripper?
Aqua skipper.
What's an aqua skipper?
No, hold on. Water skipper?
Something like skipper.
Well, yeah. Do you think you said aqua stripper?
Yeah,
same. I was like...
Skipper. It's like...
One more time. Skipper's the name of my girl, too.
It looks silly, but...
So should you, but under the dark light, you can't tell the difference.
No, they said wait for him at the restroom.
And then we left. As soon as he got up.
Wait, he said he was going to go to the restroom. Why didn't he just come over here to the restroom? Why did you guys just come over here in general?
Because everyone was still eating, but we just...
You're starting to run me a lot of children, so cool.
What the... Oh, okay, you look at this water skipper, it's not much different than a stripper. I don't know if I can tell you that.
It's funny, you just on right away. Hold on. You have to go
out to that thing.
Yeah.
I've seen stuff like that before.
Oh.
Because no one would definitely be laughing at you if you brought that to the beach.
That's still awesome, though. Well, if you go fast enough.
Hey, do you surfboard? Nah. I want to skip.
I want 40, and now it's 6:30, and you're still not here.
Why'd you whisper all that?
I'm yelling.
They're going
to
Giddy?
They felt that. They were told to wait for him.
And they did.
And they didn't.
He said, hey, wait for me at the table.
No, you're going to make us all wait.
They all leave.
They all just left.
Should have just came over here and taken it down. I need to take one, but...
Yeah, so aren't you supposed to sit
I ain't got to bring this camera in there. I guess I could send you a picture of my guy's boot.
What? What I think's funny is Parker's going to take all next week to edit this.
Yeah.
Fearing up, because he had people coming in.
Oh, is Archie back yet?
Oh, Archie's still in the stall.
He's still, is his anchor still laying down?
Archie's, there he is.
Oh, he drops.
You've been in the stall for like 20 minutes.
How'd it go? It'll just be real quick. We left, went back to see where you were, and you were still in the stall.
And left again.
Wait, did you guys go in the bathroom?
Yeah!
Did that make a noise?
No, that's what I heard.
I wasn't listening.
He had to sit. He had to watch where he sat.
That's gonna be a spit can later.
Big country.
Yeah.
You guys left me?
Yeah. Back, we left the second still... you went to the bathroom.
Wow. That's
what makes you feel. As you can see, the only one not wearing a shirt.
What a chump.
I stained my shirt.
Why can't you wear it?
You gotta stain on my face.
It takes the vibe out of it.
Okay, I get it.
Hey,
there he is.
Alright.
Okay, you cringeworthy. There he is. I bet he was trying to flirt with the lady at the post.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what's up, Big Paul?
Oh, they're ready?
Yay.
Please, like, back up immediately so we can all just go flying forward.
Last year it started storming.
Oh, okay. Dude, yeah, we had subways and started just pouring.
Is there a park there somewhere?
Don't grab my butt. You're only allowed to grab Sarah's.
Have you got a seat?
Whoa.
No.
Whoa.
Get in your seat.
No mentioning of women except for Betsy on this trip. Okay.
Yeah, the cabins are that way.
We're all single.
Actually, most of us are. I hope there's a new woman out there waiting on me. They'll actually show me some respect. I respect women.
I respect women more than you ever will.
Sounds like Donald Trump. Really? Do you listen to Beat It by Michael Jackson when you respect women? No, Will. That sounds really bad. I respect women because I
listen to Beat It.
Listen to Beat It.
Hey, get your hand out of my seat.
Favorite song to listen to. Beat It. Come on, honey, I love you. Just beat it.
Stop. Stop it. No. No. We're not doing.
What are you trying to do, coach?
We're going to do donuts.
What? I'm done.
Just keep on going in and out of the park.
I mean, you guys can sit here if you want or just get out, but I just gotta check in.
Woo!
Run! Run!
Go! 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 Oh God! That nearly slipped. Oh! Finally! Oh!
Get your pants up, boy!
That's going on the video. Oh man, I thought I saw Coach Grandpa taking a whiz all the way around there. I was like, glorious. We're in Shaq Mac.
We'll go snag hunting one night.
I'll make sure
Why
to bring.
Why am I not vlogging this on my GoPro?
Your GoPro. Wait, I remember that.
I think it's just us
that.
That
was so fun. Oh my gosh.
Where was that? Was that
the DePaul? DePaul, yeah.
Oh,
I was like, man, we should have brought a GoPro. I got a GoPro.
GoPro.
You got a GoPro watching? Yeah, GoPro.
I want to throw it on the ground.
I respect women with this.
Beat it.
You respect so many women.
That's how him and Maggie had such a long-lasting relationship.
Yeah. The beating stick.
It's like what, like in the movies. Fuck! Shit, it crashes. Bro, get off my beat it stick.
Here's the baby beat it stick.
At six.
Oh, Archie, come on, bud.
Wait, I thought he was pointing to that one.
Which one's Coach Dix or this one?
Wait, who's in this one?
We are.
Coach Smith.
We are.
Coach Smith?
Yeah.
Just a dub. I say we draft it.
On the way down here, we should like draw numbers or something.
We'll just do it right now.
On to... Well, I guess just one other person has to go over there.
Who's it gonna be?
Me and Parker were here first.
Yes.
Hey, Parker, want to share a bed?
Yeah, sure. Me and Bishop shared this last
Woo!
Year.
Here's home. Bed.
Bro, we've called this since day one.
We don't care.
Literally seniority. Literally.
I don't
seniority.
Care. I have.
Go get the other big bed.
Where's the other big
good,
bed?
Good point. They do have seniority, but.
Where's the other big bed at? We have two big beds. Okay. Where's the other big
Why
bed
this
at?
This has got to go. The last one show up.
Hey, wait. Where's the air?
Sure gonna be.
It's probably gonna be in that one though.
How are we gonna sleep out there?
I've got an air mattress.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, sleeping outside of the
hill can be in here. Yeah, we could be.
Well, let's see, hold on.
No.
Who gets bed? Wait, which bed gets whose?
Hey, I'd say this one. The first time
There's
I came out.
There's only six beds in here.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
We got six in here, and then me. And then five over there and Coach Grandpa. Because there's like six and six. And there's 13
of us. So there's seven of us here.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I have to be here.
Yeah.
So there's eight of
this
us.
This is the slowest.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Oh,
no, there can only be six of us.
Someone's got to go.
Yeah.
It's not me. I
mean, me and Parker were the first
slowest
ones here.
I
called.
Got every word. I wasn't glad.
Yeah, you got lost in this.
I was the last one.
The youngest would be Mike.
Wait, who's in the other one?
Mike.
None of this is
Archie, come on, buddy. You got it. I'll go the other one.
Hey, Ethan, you're moving. Archie's sleeping. Oh.
Archie's gone.
Okay.
Put it off the island. Okay.
Hey, hey, Coop, since you got no one sleeping with you, can me and Parker take that?
Oh, come on.
You can't get a whole bed yourself.
Yeah.
It feels
and you and Parker take that. That's the with him.
I will not be.
Because
I don't know if Will can even fit on his bunks.
I don't think any. Who's in here?
I don't know.
Oh, great.
Yeah, me and Greg are you?
Me and Greg were in
this
last year.
Yeah.
I'm in the other one, dude.
Oh, alright.
Oh, it's hot.
I'm feeling like Connor's, you know. Want to sleep? Are you leaving?
No, I kind of have to stay now. It's Archie, but.
I know, but like, it's
bad. I decided not to leave.
Alright, so you moving beds?
Huh?
You moving beds?
I kinda have to.
Cool, me and Parker got this.
Yeah, boy!
Hammock and then flip over.
Absolutely not.
Can we do it?
No.
It actually.
Greg, holy crap, oh my goodness.
Can I actually try it?
You can if you want to.
It actually works. You now?
Yeah, hold on.
I'm trying this. Wait, what do I do?
So get in, lay down, then pitching it over you, and then flip around.
I feel like this going.
Going on America's Funniest Home Videos.
Yes.
Never mind, scratch the mission.
Alright,
no,
I'll put it next time.
But this breaks, I'm suing you all.
This breaks, you're buying me a new one.
Holy crap!
If this breaks, I'm laughing.
Greg, you're screwing it all up. Putting your knee out.
Let me try it.
Well, what type of position
get out
is that?
Right. Pick your head up.
Yeah, he ran well on that.
No! Give me my hat!
Hey, shut the door, Archie.
Oh, yeah, I gotta like cool off.
Stop it! You're gonna ruin your own.
Yeah, you got both. Here, I'll climb the tree. Give it to me.
Hey, you should hurry.
Hey!
All right,
let's go play a game of frisbee.
Hey!
Yeah. Give me my.
He's the man in the weight room.
Wild thoughts.
No, I don't. Who's featured in this?
Rihanna.
Oh, of course.
You don't
course
know that. You don't know that lovely voice.
Nah, I missed it.
I mean, Rihanna can sing.
Yeah, it went away when it was like 2010. That's what happened.
Exactly.
She used to actually be good back in the day.
She is. Still is good. She's like.
I'm putting an old.
Will, what are you thinking?
I think I'm right.
How much
more are you done? Shoot, how efforts. Wait, what do you do?
Here, Will. This is your time.
Naked, naked, naked.
Oh, wait.
You know the song better than I do.
Are you gonna
don't
dance
do
or sing?
I have the whole entire thing memorized, as a matter of fact.
That's scary.
Oh, I'm gonna just
God
go cry.
I did this last summer.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the sun will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tanks around the face, don't have a face, so now you lay up in the gates. A lemonade like a lemonade. Hey, young boy had a bitter trait. Face, young boy done caught a case. Bang, now my mama living with the pain. Wait, doctor says he's gonna stay. Little get the sizzle be so he regenerate. Now it's harder than the head of the state. Giselle Curry is the new candidate. Ultimate, alternate, you are the opposite. Stop the.
Cooper, sorry for falling back asleep. Are they still asleep in the grandpa cabin?
No, they're up.
Okay. Yeah, Coach Grandpa tried.
Up really good last
good.
Night.
Yeah, same. Coach Grandpa came up to our window last night, and
oh, he did.
Oh yeah, and he had a flashlight. I was like, "What in the world's going on here?" And he like shined it at his face, and he's like, "Wah!" I was like, "Ugh!" He's like, "What is
what
that?"
What time was that?
I don't know, like 11 something.
My alarm went off this morning.
Oh.
5:20.
Oh my. Why did you have
for work or something? Or did you? That's for morning practice, I think.
Okay, yeah, but yeah.
Today's Tuesday, right? Yep, that's for morning practice.
Why 5:15 is for like
it wouldn't have been
Greg's
that
over
bad
there just in
if
shock.
We were running at 6:06, but it's 7, so
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No. I gotta stay asleep for the nap.
I'm super tight from yesterday. Agreed. Put it like right in front of her face. It's like, ha! It's like, ha, Chatty Cathy. I was like, hey, what are you doing?
I didn't hear him. I was asleep.
Where are we running?
We'll probably just go, like normally do that way, on the road. But we might run a little more trails in the mornings.
Right on.
Since it's not.
Right on.
since it's not all muddy everywhere.
Yeah. Bench a little squeaky over there? It's barking spiders, man.
Will looks just about ready to take somebody out with that.
After what we saw from yesterday.
I'm going to play passive.
Get ready. He's a Jedi.
Was kind of chilly last night.
Oh yeah, that's what Will Sheet helped out with. That was good.
It sucks because I planned for like not having to cover myself up, but because my sleeping bag is just laid out on my bed, and I put my pillows and my fans on top of it, and when I woke up in the middle of the night, I was like, I'm freezing cold because I have this fan blowing cold air right onto my face. And I had to turn it off.
Yeah, I heard you turn it off.
I heard
clicks. We're going short.
Yeah, like
that. That one. Yeah. Loop to loop up and down there.
Yeah.
Gage lost. You going to the woods? What?
Oh, goodness.
Look how yummy that is.
Ooh. Dude, that looks even worse. It's like getting yellow.
Ugh, don't say that. I'm gonna have to pixelate that out. That'd be funny.
Yo! Young viewers, turn away. Aw, dude.
And you can just cut someone. Hey, wait, Archie, do you still have that line that you wrapped up?
Yeah.
Use that as so we can pull it back in.
Right there, isn't it?
There's a line right there.
We'll just set it on the shore.
Oh, I understand that, but we don't
attach
want it flowing
to a rock
away.
Or
oh, we can, like, weight it down to the rock.
That's true.
Put a couple of rocks in the
I'm
bottom.
Just saying you could put a,
put some stuff in the bottom of it. Put some bait in the bottom.
There is.
Yeah, it's definitely going to float away.
Yeah, it's floating a little bit.
But if you're inside that...
I'm just saying you could cut a tiny little hole in there, put the string through it, and then put a stake of some sort down.
Oh, you stupid wasp! I hate wasps!
You're not going to get it,
aren't
you?
Why?
Can you?
Fast. No. It was flying by me.
Tell me these things here move. I'm about to catch one with
I
my
like
hand.
Dragonfly.
No, you're not.
That is so nice. What are you doing?
I'm trying to catch minnows with my hand.
That's not a minnow. I think those are tadpoles. Yeah, those are tadpoles.
No, those are minnows. Those are really small minnows.
I was gonna say, I've had tadpoles in my mouth before.
Ew.
Yeah, no, it was for an obstacle course, and it was an optional thing. If you kept tadpoles in your mouth for a certain amount of time, you got time off the obstacle course time. I kept like 3 in there. It was disgusting.
These things are fast.
Why? Because we want it.
You gotta do it gently. Watch and learn, buddy.
You gotta just let him get into the bottle.
Ew. Greg, they ain't coming to you, bro. Fantastic, you just ruined my bottle.
Aw, oh, dang, I thought I got one.
Stop it. Felt you're one. Never gonna get one.
This is fun.
You got your trap set?
Mm-hmm. Somewhat, sort of. I think it's gonna be gone by the time we come back, but... it's whatever. You're not pouring that out. Okay. I was going to say.
Here. Get that bottle, Greg.
Grab the bottle, Greg.
1 minute. I'm busy.
Oh,
shoot.
I bottle flipped that.
No, too bad. No one caught that on tape. Didn't happen.
Let me get that bottle.
It did happen.
Yeah, just poke.
I grabbed so much money.
Any minnow?
No, they're not in there.
You were messing with the water and it was in there for 30 seconds.
What you do is you poke a hole. I'm just saying, I just want to... I just want a retrieval system. That's all I wanted for it.
Oh, I just rocked forward onto it.
I love you, Greg.
Hate you, Parker.
Your hands are sweaty.
You're a scrub.
Hey, did you grab your bag from over there, Archie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Am I trying to catch him in the cup?
Stupid minnows!
Did you lose the worm?
Yeah. You dummy.
This is a piece of junk.
You left it in there for 2 minutes.
What you need is a like some old screen to wrap it to.
All right, we're heading back to camp, boys.
Oh goodness! Up the mountain we go.
Archie, stop! That might.
We're not using the
trap. Teach him my swim tricks.
Woo! Did you hear that?
It is.
It like spun like a propeller. That was weird. Oh goodness is gracious.
Well, Greg has so far caught 0 fish. Coach has caught 0 fish. Archie has caught a sad excuse for a fish. So has Will. No offense, Will.
Okay, hey.
It's
better than Greg's.
Better than Greg's. I have actually caught a legitimate fish.
We still got days.
Oh my gosh, Will!
Hey, Will was trying to shoot Archie earlier with the slingshot.
Yeah, okay, I was not.
You were too. Alrighty. I believe in you, Coach.
I want to catch a stupid fish.
I know, I want to come back like tonight.
Stay here all day till I caught one.
I don't know if I've never done. I guess I've done a little bit of night fishing, but not a whole lot. I'm going to sit in my chair that I have yet to sit in.
And like a...
Hi, Archie.
I should order. I'll be showering.
What? I have not showered yet, no. What?
What am I doing? Video taping.
Yeah, hurry up. Get the Archie's eye.
Okay, time to go shower.
Me and Bella hanging out in the hammock tonight. I'm videotaping this. Right. They can't see anything, so that's so cool. It is very nice out here. You can hear all the crickets and God's creatures.
did you put the flash on?
What?
Did you really put the flash on?
Oh, I don't want to put the flash on. Yeah, I mean, I can turn it on, but it's... like, I don't know, I don't wanna blind anybody. Day two, now heading into day three. The day we flirt with Betsy, head guard at the
big day
tomorrow, okay? We are all low key dead. We did four 1.6 mile repeats and I died. And now we get to sleep till 7:30.
Woo!
And we'll see you at day three. With the big green socks this morning.
Represent. Go Ducks.
Go Ducks.
Go Cats.
Real. Go Chester. Good morning, Micah.
Hi.
How are you doing? Get off from the freaking play.
What?
Nothing. This is how are you doing?
I'm more awake than yesterday.
I don't know how that's possible. I low-key can't feel my legs right now. Coach, I found a penny.
Oh, man, everybody's finding the money.
I found a quarter yesterday.
Found a quarter and a penny.
I got paid to go to Sacramac. Archie, how you doing? Your hair's looking a little funny right now.
Looking amazing.
To do what?
Release.
Sloppy Joe's ahoy. Oh my goodness. Oh, I need to turn my thermostat off. It worked beautifully last night. I got hit by zero bugs.
Show my job.
Another water gun.
Oh yeah, no, that's a good water gun.
It's a zoom zoom, bro.
Zoom zoom.
So cool, but not spelled ZOOM.
There's the snake you found yesterday.
It's slimy. Where's Will at? Well, it's slimy.
Dude, slimy.
Oh, he's so big. Frozen glasses.
I want to get them. Should I get them? I think I'd look good on them. What do you think? Oh, they don't even fit. Oh, whoa.
You got a snake on you.
Comes in bags now? What the crap?
That's.
We're everywhere.
Okay. Let's see here, boys. I got all I want. I don't know about you guys.
Go
coach get.
Oh, let's go.
Wow.
Parker, this is what you're going to wear.
Femme Nazis.
That'd be funny if you walked into the pool like that.
Archie,
here's what.
Archie, yeah, this will get you Betsy.
Parker's wearing. Oh, yeah. You should wear this.
See these guns? This is what you get Betsy with.
Yeah, here you go. Hey, look, he's got. Hey, look, there's real dark guns for it. Wow, okay, that girl actually.
Hey, I got a better dark gun.
That twin
shooter. A better dark gun. I'm gonna go check out.
Oh,
all right,
my.
Here, wait.
Well,
watch out.
Official.
I'm gonna turn this back over.
Coach, look, what are we doing with these wiffle balls when we got official rubber baseballs?
One of these other
T ball.
What are we looking for? Right out, boys.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy.
Wait, we should have gotten you this because you're a saber master. Oh my. Oh, hey, wait, do we have a, not a blitz ball, but like a sky ball that we can just screw around with?
Sky ball.
You ever heard of a sky ball? They're like super bouncy balls.
Ball up.
What do you mean an air pump
because
for?
Those are not air
because those are super deflated.
Yeah. And so we're looking for one right now, me and Coach.
Done.
But let's see what all.
Perfectly good football right here. Perfectly good.
He grabbed.
Ah, what the? What the?
Air horn. That's
is that seriously what an air horn? Is that serious?
Air horns in here.
Is air horns? I'm
a Black Panther.
And I had it on there. I was like, all my privileges have been taken away. You have no more rights. No more rights.
Oh boy, it's Archie again.
What the? Stop.
Alright, let's go.
Okay. We got it. Dad said we have to go.
Time is over.
Hmm. Don't we want to grab a squirt gun with me? I got it's like $3.
I got one.
Oh really? Yeah, I can have squirt gun.
What are these big bags? Your dog food? What is it?
Dog food.
Your
yeah.
You're right.
Let's see. What am I playing for?
You got
the chips and the football.
We got several different power raids.
That's not mine.
I know, that's me and Will. There you go, thank you, Will. I have squirt gun wars now.
Oh. I bought brownies and
these one of those new trainees.
Shake your mouth.
Are we gonna tell why are we all taking out of the cart now?
You don't have to pay
for the cart?
Well, no, like, so when you get up there, you put it all on there. You're like, oh, this is like his, this is his, this
yeah,
is his.
Yeah, that's why I took mine out.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, my blister, not my blister, my splinter hurts. Okay, I got one of these and one of these.
I don't know.
Well, I thought you had a different flavor of Powerade.
I didn't get a Powerade.
You didn't get any Power?
Greg.
Oh, it's Greg's.
Oh, Gorg.
Oh, it's
it is!
Oh,
oh it's the Dollar General Jinx.
And the
is that your
Powerade,
Parker?
It's not mine, it's
oh,
Gorg.
Oh my gosh, the windows on the bus.
That's how you got two. Whose other Powerade is it?
Coach.
You only got one?
Well,
are you sure you didn't get a Powerade?
No,
oh,
I thought I
oh,
did.
Oh, where'd it go? Oh.
I don't want it.
Put it back.
I thought you grabbed
it. Oh,
I grabbed two.
The windows on the bus. Oh,
yeah.
Are you cereals?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
If you got that remote control to bring that bus over here.
Yeah,
because it's like Kit from Knight Rider.
Yeah, I've got the...
Just shields. It's raining outside.
This
we're all going to get drenched.
Make trails.
Oh,
fun times.
Kill myself.
What are you doing, Parker?
Just trying to find a
one
spot
bottle of Powerade. Is that right?
I bought two. Oh.
2 days, right? I made you a 6-new gal.
Camera.
Do it for the camera, Archie. Oh! Get it up a little higher.
Really? That was bad. Me and Cooper got the connection.
Wait, what am I trying to do?
He's trying to catch it.
Oh, that was a perfect.
For information, guys, Archie just got hit in the nutsack right before all this.
I'm recovering.
He's recovered that quickly.
Here we go, Arch.
That quickly, that. Hit him in the stomach. A little lower, Will.
Think Betsy's watching. For all the rest of you, Big Blue's watching. For all you at home watching.
These CDs will be $15.
Why did I catch that?
I want to do more. You need more Grundle and less Bundle.
Success!
Blaming the pass. He looks super hot in him, I promise.
Bro, I bet I look even better.
Greg, I dare you to put him on, please. Greg, look at the camera.
Here we go.
Watch this.
He's a world.
Watch this.
Yeah. Hey. Archie, what you have to do next is like open up your shadunk.
3-pointer.
And
it was
rub the needle.
Excuse me. Dude, that was all that Subway steak and cheese right there.
All of it.
That was I've never had steak and cheese at Subway before. I realized that there is a place on earth that is equal to heaven. It was funny because right after that, when you guys left, there's a dude, probably the before state of Jared, before he started eating Subway.
Yeah, I saw that guy. He came to Dollar General too.
I was like, oh no. I was like, this boy needs to be eating some Subway. Eats himself in the nuts. Well, he's too white for that.
Oh, wait, we gotta name this one too. We got ourselves a crow. We got ourselves two crows. Let's make it Billy and Bob. Like,
that
we got another one.
New characters.
Billy, Bob, and Jerry. Sounds like we got a whole mess. All right.
TD's nuts.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Hello.
Can I gore this nipple? Oh, that looked like that hurt.
When you least expect it.
I did not slap you that hard.
Still hurt. Oh, take you.
TD. Booty. Will's booty.
Pride restored.
He can't move.
Okay.
He's done some pretty unintelligent things.
Success.
Hits Micah right in the face, please.
So funny.
I would lose it.
Oh,
wow, you are terrible.
Let me get that again. Let me get it.
10 bucks says you can't do it. This.
Yo.
There's no way this goes good.
10 bucks is gonna do pretty much the exact same.
Unnecessary jump.
Back to school. That should be a penalty. Unnecessary jumping.
Hot potato. I don't know, how do you know when the potato stops?
Someone needs to do a countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, when it hits 4:30, I'll let you know. Chester! Here, grab a cream pie, throw it right in front of him.
Chester, my friend.
Chester! Come here, Chester.
Night 2 in the hammocks with Will. Probably can't see anything. Out here, looking for coons. Staring at the stars.
We'll get one, don't you worry.
You're gonna get a coon. We're gonna mount Chester.
Get him patches and we put him on the mat.
I don't know. Pretty easy workout today. Greg got to paddle boat with Coach and so did Gage. Other than that, it's a pretty chillaxed day. The guys who went snipe hunting got lost for about an hour. So Coach had to go find them, so that was pretty fun. But other than that, it's pretty chill. Easy workout. We got an easier workout tomorrow. And we got a scavenger hunt tomorrow. So that should be fun. And we got pickle ice cream. Apparently I've been told that's a ice cream to get. So we're coming back to you guys on day 4.
Come on, Coach. Get him out there.
Will's grabbing stickfish today.
Caught a moss fish.
Caught a moss fish. Good fish, good fish.
Around, the shimmer takes my eyes.